made you some content. Daddy made you your favorite open wide. Here comes the content.
Okay,
it's just beautiful.
Thomas is freaking slacking on the job today. What the freaking heck is this?
But what is going on, you guys? Today, we're back at St. Pete's Skate Park. We were gonna go to Gulfport, but then decided not to because we're lazy fucks. But we got our boy Gergo here. We got some Costa Rican shredders. It's got Dano, got Thomas, but Thomas is gonna be on the phone all day. Here we go. We're gonna just have a fun session, and Gergo's gonna do a nice tuck air. Wow, here we go.
Here comes Gergo. Oh, wait,
wait a second.
An imposter, that's not Gergo.
Daddy's princess.
Yeah!
That was beautiful.
Hey bro, we must
get
a
draw
on the
wrist stick. Oh, no. Oh, son.
Hey, bye. Yo, Dan. Do something else. Do a thing. Do it, something. Yeah.
Such a dirty bar.
You're a dirty bar.
Dude, that was so street.
Thanks, dude.
I got winded, but I'm fine.
Good night, sir.
Yeah, I got your bike. I got your bike.
Okay. Anything you have to say?
It looks so stupid. Don't do it.
Yeah, I'm landing it next time.
It's almost first try, dude. Fucking suck.
Said I suck?
Yeah, Dan. Look at you.
All right, I did the down whip. I did the 270, 360. I just gotta put them together. Right, Dan? Thank you.
Okay.
Yes. This is frustrating. I forgot something back here.
What?
I told you that was gonna be my closest one.
I got gassy on the way down.
There we go.
Yay!
All right, surprised myself with that one. Super hyped. Got a little gassy on the fall, but.
You literally hit the ground and went, bleh.
It just came out, man. I don't know. Okay, okay. Didn't case, did not case. Did not under rotate. Oh, that was sloppy. That three was sloppy. Oh! Oh! Oh my god! Whew. That was so good. That was so much better, except for the falling part.
How much did I under rotate it by?
An incy weensy.
Well, like 45 degrees.
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh yeah, brother, that was good. Okay, just get right out of town, mister. Oh my god. Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ.
That was big.
Yes, sir.
What the hell are these Costa Ricans drinking? I mean, I thought a hurricane came a couple weeks ago. The Costa Rican hurricane's here now.
So our friend here found the perfect backflip flyout. It's right there.
So
he's got it first.
Ascend it?
Yeah.
Oh my.
Whoa.
What the fuck?
Are you freaking serious?
Got snaked and everything, and it's still cold.
Hell yeah, bro.
I didn't film it good enough, so he's gonna do it again. No big deal.
Slacker?
I know, I'm slacking on the job.
Yeah.
Wow!
It doesn't make sense.
No, that. How did that?
Sir, dude.
That makes sense.
All right, so to end this session, Gergo, Costa Rican Destroyer, and I are gonna do a flare train on Old Faithful. Dano's gonna film it.
Yeah.
Here we go.
Oh, I was way too close. Way too close. I'm fucking all up. What, Gergo?
Oh my God, Mighty.
No. Whoa! Fuck! What the fuck just happened? Okay. Yeah! Woo! We did it!
What can I do?
Yeah, fellas. I felt like I was on his ass. You were coming down and I'm going up. So
that's sick.
Oh my God.
That's fucking sick, guys. Hell yeah.
Alright guys, short session but an absolutely banger one. Absolutely killed it, man. I'll have everyone's Instagrams down in the description down below. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, follow me on Instagram at the real Jerry Hobbs, so my clothing company, LYMBMX. And I love you all. Bye.